the heroes learn that the pig incident was all a ploy to distract them from stopping Awful Alvin and Greta. Larry Boy wants to help out, but Dark Crow doesn't let him. Wow, what a jerk.
So not only is Dark Crow useless, but he's also a condescending prick. Why is he even in this movie?